know, sturgeon fishing is very unique. A lot of people ask me, why sturgeon fishing? You know, it's catch and release. But what you got to understand is this is one of the best fisheries in the world. Being able to watch that rod bend over slowly, 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 and then set the hook into something that weighs more than you, it's absolutely amazing. And once you hook it and that fish takes off, it's like chaos, you know. Trying to reel the rods in, everybody's running around, your fish is jumping out of the water. It's one of the most exhilarating things you can ever experience.
Nu börjar det kännas att du går riktigt.
Fan, det är så jävla ont nu. Efter så många dagar. Så jävla gott alltså. Det här är fiske, gubbar. Det här är fan med fiske alltså.
So these fish are incredible. Not only do they jump, not only do they peel off hundreds of yards of line at a time, then you have the part near the end where you're literally working so hard just to lift that fish up and land it. You're sweating, you're just totally exhausted, you know, so exerted.
I feel this fish.
And then once we land the fish, it's incredible. It's like this feeling of accomplishment, like you've just climbed Mount Everest.
Kan knappt tro det är sant.
And you get to jump in the water and hold your fish, and just the emotions and the feelings. It's just so rewarding to put in all that work and land that big fish. And I'm so happy that people get to experience it here on the Fraser River. And if you haven't done it before, trust me, you got to come out and try it. Absolutely amazing fishing for white sturgeon on the Fraser River.